Why don't you shut your goddamn mouth for once and go home and your wife in the face?